Once upon a time, two sweethearts set out on a summer afternoon to enjoy the sunshine, the ominous and terrifying. The Castle of Illusion was Miserabil's twist playground of trickery and peril. Nothing there was as it seemed. Into the castle entryway strode the mouse with the heart of a great lion, though his knees felt more like those of a frightened kitten. Crossed the threshold and emerged once again into the forest. But it was changed somehow. This wasn't the pastoral wood he remembered. Crossed the threshold and emerged once again into the forest. But it was changed somehow. This wasn't the pastoral wood he remembered. Defend himself, Mickey remembered how accurate he always was in the annual apple throwing contest back home. The signpost was created by Miserabil, so of course, it had a mischievous streak.
Sure wish that signpost would make up its mind. Gosh, which way should I go?
Suddenly, Mickey was in another part of the wood. Were these gigantic trees, or had Mickey been shrunk? Found himself back in the clearing and back to his original size.